The horned grebe is back. First time I saw it was in 2014, 15, thereabout. I had an old Canon 7D with a 300 mm lens and a teleconverter. Actually, a good combination. So I found them, and it was in a lake that's near the biggest town here on the island. So it's not a place I usually go to photograph because it's not directly out in the wild, but this little lake has a lot of birds, especially ducks, and here I did see the horned grebe, and as you can see here, it's an amazing beautiful bird. So I took a lot of pictures, didn't know what kind of bird it was until I got home, and had to find my bird book, check it up, and yeah, it's a great bird. This year I found it again, and there's still some ice, and but the ice is cut loose from the shoreline, so the ducks are back in the lake, and I did get a weekend with nice beautiful light and great low light in the evening, so I got to take some nice pictures, but I also got some movie of it, and I did get the dancing scene. Because this bird has an amazing display of dances when it's mating season. So I hope to show you this and some good pictures. Enjoy the movie. It's a beautiful, beautiful bird.
Everything you see here is made before the horned grebe lays his eggs.
Thank you.
you like the horned grebe, please consider subscribing and give me a thumbs up and hit the bell notification so you get the next movie. See you next time.